Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time tuning in, my name is Angel Merino, but you can call me Mac Daddy. And in today's video, I'm so excited to finally share with you guys my latest collection. I've been working on this project for a really long time now. And I want to say that out of everything we've ever done, this is probably the collection that I feel embodies the most who I really am. If you guys have been following me for a while, you guys know that I love to turn up. Okay, I'm a little party boy. You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and say on the record, I am the party, I am the vibe. The party does not start until I walk in. And that's exactly how I want you guys to feel with this collection. So without further ado, I welcome you to not only get lit, but to stay lit. Oh my God, you guys, I'm so excited that this collection is finally out in the world. I've been wanting to do liquid eyeshadows for the longest time because it's a product that I love. I remember when I was freelancing and working on set all the time, it was just such a great way to get high impact in a really, really easy way. And we really, really took our time with this formulation and I just can't imagine it being any more perfect. And I'm so excited to share it with all of you guys. The names, the shades, the rhyme, the reason. I'm ready to spill the tea on why I named everything what I did, because I really, really sat down with my team and I said, look, if we're gonna make a collection about getting lit and staying lit, like it needs to be true to like my life experiences. And you know, I've had quite a few, you guys know, if you guys have been following me for a while. So I'm really excited to share more about this collection and inspiration, but I wanted to let you guys know, this is not gonna be an ordinary reveal video, okay? We're not just gonna sit here and do some swatches, okay? The collection is called Stay Lit. So guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna get lit, okay? So I have my Casamigos tequila right here. If you guys are 21 and over, and you guys wanna have a little drink with me, I highly encourage you to do so. We're gonna be taking some shots for every time I swatch a shade. Get your shot glasses ready, get your alcohol ready. However, I do wanna say if you guys are drinking, make sure you guys are 21 and over or of the legal age wherever you may be. Make sure you guys drink responsibly and don't drink and drive. All right guys, so here they are. I'm super excited to finally share them with you guys. We have created 5 beautiful shades. We really, really took our time with the shades because I wanted the shades to be absolutely perfect. I wanted them to be universal and colors that everyone could use and that everyone loves. The formula is incredible. It's super, super soft. It's almost like a moussey, like whipped formula. Gives you really, really nice playtime. Sets really, really beautifully. I have it on my eyes right now. And the names, the colors, you guys are literally going to gag. These are so sickening. Okay, so which one do I wanna show you guys first? I would say I would start with my favorite, but they're all my favorites for different reasons. But let's start with Miss Litty Kitty. So as always, packaging is really clean, sleek, and black, and it has our gold Artist Couture logo in the front. It does have a shade seal, so this is how you know that it's like brand new, no one has opened it, and it is color-coded, so it's just really easy for you to see what color you guys are grabbing, and it also has the name at the top. And I did wanna let you guys know that not only are you guys gonna be getting these live swatches that I'm doing on camera for you guys, but we have also tapped into an incredible content creator by the name of Cody Taj. You guys can follow her on Instagram. I'll put her handle right here. Make sure you guys follow her. She makes the most incredible content and she made the most beautiful visuals using my new liquid eyeshadow. So as I'm explaining the colors and giving you guys a little bit more information about the product, you guys will be seeing her incredible visuals that she created for this collection. This is the first shade, Litty Kitty. So the reason that I decided to name the shade Litty Kitty is because that is just something that has just kind of stuck within my friend group. Every time we like go out and we like, you know, you guys know how it is. You go out, you do the most, and the next morning you're like hungover, calling your friends, talking about the night before. And when we're like, you were Litty Kitty, that's when you know you were like lit lit. Not just like a normal cute little like buzz, no. This means like twerking all over the dance floor, bouncing off the walls, talking to all the boys, doing the most. If you guys follow me on stories and on Instagram, you guys know that I'm no stranger to the turn up, okay? And if you're more of a visual learner, here's exhibit A of what Litty Kitty is. So as you guys can see, I am no stranger to the Litty Kitty Club, okay? I'm probably like the president, CEO of the Litty Kitty community. So if you like to get Litty Kitty, I definitely think you guys are gonna love this shade. Okay, so I'm gonna open it up to show you guys. So the applicator wand looks like this. It's like a nice little flocked tip. You can definitely go on your eyes straight from the wand. However, I will say a little goes a long way. Okay, so it's so funny because every time we're like talking about describing shades, I can never just find like the one word to give you guys like the picture of what the shade is. So excuse me for being a little too extra descriptive, but this shade I would say is like a warm coppery bronzy tone. It is infused with beautiful silver pearls. And what I love the most about this is that it is not gritty. I know that there's other like liquid eyeshadows out there that contain a pearl or a sparkle and they can feel a little gritty, or throughout the day they kind of start to like flake and fall. These will not do that to you at all. They lay really, really nicely. I'm gonna show you guys a little swipe on my hand. They are full pigment, full high impact. And you guys can see it is just a really beautiful tone. I love this color so much. This is such a great like a one and done shade. If you want to kind of create like a beautiful coppery bronzy moment, just throw her on all over your eyelid, buff her out, and you are ready to go. Okay, so now that we are through with the first swatch, it is time for dun, 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 our first shot. Let me know in the comments if you guys are taking some shots with me. And of course, I'm using my Club Daddy shot glasses, which are currently available on the website as well. So if you're picking up this daily collection, make sure you pick up some shot glasses too. Okay, so you can get lit with the shot glasses and your makeup. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Cheers to you guys. Shot one, here we go. Woo! Just warming up the body. See, this is how the litty kitty-ness starts. Okay, so the next shade we're gonna do is Champagne Showers. I absolutely had to do a beautiful, gorgeous champagne shade for you guys. And this color is literally perfection. Here she is, Miss Champagne Showers. I'm gonna go ahead and give her a nice little swipe for you guys on the back of my hand. And you guys can see just like how beautiful and incredible that shade is. I'm gonna give her one more little swipe so you guys can see what it looks like when you layer her on. And this is a beautiful, like, neutral champagne shade. It has a slight pinky hue and it's infused with beautiful silver pearls as well. And she is so stunning. Okay, so again, I'm not a huge champagne drinker. And the reason why, to be really honest, is because I felt like every time I drink champagne, I just got really gassy and just felt really bloated. And I just never really felt like it like got the job done. You know, it's like, okay, I'm feeling gassy and bloated, like for what? Like, what is the reason? You know what I mean? Like, it's not even really doing much. But I learned my lesson the hard way. It was New Year's Eve. I want to say it was like probably like 2016, like NYE 2016. And I was at a club in West Hollywood. Okay, if you guys have ever partied in Hollywood on New Year's Eve, just don't do it. I'll never do it again. That's probably like the last time I actually did a club on New Year's, because it was literal madness. Okay, it took forever to get in. Okay, and I was with one of my celebrity clients at the time. It took forever to get into the club. We finally get into the club, okay? There is nothing but ballers, shot callers at our table. It was literally like me and I wanna say like 10 girls and like 6 guys. It was probably like 16 people at this like section. So it was like super, super crammed. And if you guys know, if you guys are familiar in LA, partied in LA, everything closes at 2, okay? Alcohol is done at 2. And they did not bring out the bottles until like 1 in the morning. That's just how packed it was. New Year's Eve, everything's backed up. Bottles come out, okay? It's bottles of Dom Perignon, which is like a really, really, really expensive champagne that I was not familiar with, okay? This is my first time drinking her. I had never had her in my life. All I know up until this point is that champagne doesn't really do it for me, but you know what? If this is all that is here, we're gonna partake, okay? We don't discriminate. So I remember it was like 1 a.m. and the guy whose table it was, baller, and every single person at that table had their own bottle of like the Dom Perignon. So it's like 1 a.m. I know that they're gonna come collect the bottles at like 1:45. We have 45 minutes to drink this champagne. So I was just, you know, let me just down the champagne. It's not gonna do anything to me. And that's exactly what I did. I think I must have finished that entire bottle in like 25 minutes, okay? Big mistake, because literally I would say like 5 minutes after I was done, I was so lit, you guys. And if you guys have ever drank champagne, you know that champagne litness is way. It just hits way different than like drinking like tequila or vodka or anything else. So I was literally standing at the top of the couch, okay? Imagine like, you know, a little circle, like half circle couch. I was literally like standing on top, like dancing, living my best life, like New Year's Eve, twerking, getting very litty kitty. Okay, and all of a sudden, it just like hit me like a can of bricks. And I literally was like, oh shit, I fucked up because everything just started spinning. I lost my balance, girl. Tragedy struck, honey. I literally missed a step and I literally fall to the ground, okay? I'm talking like full blown, falling from like the top of the freaking couch, like onto the actual table where the mixers are and like everything else. And the worst part, I brought down 6 bitches with me. It was literally so embarrassing. The guys are literally staring at me like, what is wrong with him? I learned my lesson, and since then I was like, you know what? I'm never gonna down a whole bottle of champagne ever again, okay? Ever. I learned my lesson the hard way. And on that note, we're gonna take another little shot. Cheers. All right, so moving on, let's do Rich Bitch. That is the next shade that I'm gonna show you guys. So Rich Bitch is a shade that I had a lot of fun developing. I would probably say out of all 5 shades, this is probably the one that took us the longest to perfect, but it is literally so perfect, so beautiful. It is one of my favorites. And this is Miss Rich Bitch. And the reason that I wanted to name her Rich Bitch is because I've always felt that one of the things that really draws me to like the party scene and like club culture is like, you just always feel like a rich bitch when you're in the club, when you're at a section and you're vibing, the drinks are hitting, everyone's looking good and sexy, and you're just getting your little wine on and you just feel like a rich bitch. So that's why I was like, you know what? We need to name one of these colors Rich Bitch, because that's how I feel. That is the story behind Miss Rich Bitch. And she's a beautiful mauve shade. I'm gonna show you guys right now. We're gonna give her a nice, beautiful swatch. It is a beautiful mauve, and she has beautiful silver pearls. This color looks incredible on everybody. Let me tell you something, honey. I have seen some people spend a lot of money, especially like when you're like really in it, like one section will have like a bottle come out and then you'll be like, well, I need a bottle too. So then you order a bottle, and then the DJs never help, because the DJ are always trying to like hype it up, and it's just a lot of money being spent at the clubs all the time.
What's the most that you spent?
I've spent a lot of money at the club, more than I'm actually excited to admit. I hope my mom's not watching this, because she's gonna be so mad at me. The most that I've spent, I think I've said this before somewhere, but the most that I've spent was when I saw Drake in Vegas for New Year's Eve, and I paid $15,000 for a section for Drake in Vegas. I'll never do it again. And I don't know what I was thinking. I was too litty kitty. And on that note, let's take a shot to my 15K at the club for Drake.
$15,000 shot right here.
Come on, 15K shot.
That should have been the shade name, 15,000.
That should have been the shade name, 15K. Damn. Okay, here we go.
See, there's the
cheers to anybody pumping bottles in the club, and cheers to everybody drinking them, period. Yeah, Now you know why I say this is the most me collection I've ever made, okay? And I just feel like we've had just been locked up inside far too long, okay? We are ready to be out, outside, in the streets, getting lit, staying lit. Okay, we're gonna do this one. So this one is cross-faded, because I know y'all like to do the most out there. This shade was actually really, really, really fun to create. It's actually the shade that I have on my eyes right now. It's actually the shade that inspired this wardrobe. Here we go. This cross-faded, we're gonna open her up. So something that you guys will notice from shade to shade is that some of them kind of give you like a different moment than others. This one right here is what we consider a duochrome because she's very much like in the light, she shifts. She's gold, she's peach, she's that girl, she's sickening, she's all of the above. So that's why, like, if you guys look at the way that I'm like moving over here, we got the little gold sheen. Like, this color literally is so beautiful and it literally does just that. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a little swatch for you guys. It looks like this. And it is a beautiful, like, golden peach. How would we describe this? It's like duochrome, golden peach, right? She's a golden peach girl. This is what she looks like. Just like that. Like, come on now. Come on now. Like, this is literally everything. This is probably, is this my favorite?
It's my favorite.
It's your favorite? Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's my favorite. I don't know if I can say it's my favorite, but I really, 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 really like this. I already know what's coming next.
Shot o'clock!
It's the shot for me. Shot number four. And I just know you guys love seeing me lit. Like, you really, truly do, and I know this because that's when I get the most engagement. I'm not even gonna lie. I swear, I could literally be on stories doing that, like literally like just getting lit and the girls just live. They just love that for me. All right, so here we go, you guys. Cheers. From a pobrecita to a bad bitch.
Soy la 69.
Calm. We can't. I can't.
I want to see.
We have to stop the video. Calm. We have to stop the. We can't. This can't go live. Why am I like this?
Don't cry.
I blame the alcohol. You guys, honestly, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. You know what?
She's gonna keep her arms crossed.
You know what? Right now. Listen. Listen. Cause I'm. Listen, this is real life, okay? Everyone thinks it's the glitz and the glamour and just perfection all the time. The shots warm me up and they make me perspire. This is how you know I love y'all. Exposing myself like this. So now that I've completely humiliated myself, let's just wrap it up with the last shade. So this last shade is called Anything Goes because when you're lit sometimes, anything goes or anything can happen. This is a beautiful bronze metallic moment, okay? I'm gonna go ahead and swatch it for you guys. I'm so mortified, I want this video to be over. Okay, here we go. It is a beautiful, gorgeous, chocolatey bronze. I love the shade. I think this might be my fave. I don't know. I love this shade. It is a beautiful, chocolatey, just bronze, metallic-y moment. And she just really gives me everything that I need. I'm gonna go ahead and do one last shot before we wrap up this video. Remember, you guys can pick up my Stay Lit collection on artistcouture.com and sephora.com. It is gonna be available this Friday, November 5th. So make sure you guys set your alarms. For 12 p.m. PST standard time so you can pick up this collection. Cheers to you guys. I gotta go. Wrap it up.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Before you go, don't be shady, be a lady. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss a beat. Anytime I upload this video, let me know which shade is your favorite. All right, you guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this collection. I hope you guys love this collection. I made it with so much love for all of you guys. And yeah, I'm gonna go take this off and go shower. All right, I'll see you guys in my next video. Mwah. Bye, guys.